Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I am on fire tonight. Absolutely fire today. This is my second.
Oh, that's where the iPod touch
is. I'm Larry Ridley in Orlando. This is the NFL on EA Sports, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we'll put a wrap on week 7.
Oh, I'm playing T Mast3ers again. Yes.
Dallas Cowboys and the Green Bay Packers. The Cowboys come into this opener filled with plenty of optimism for the season ahead. They're forced to start things on the road, but this is a battle-tested bunch, and they figure to be one of the teams to beat moving forward. So now let's go to Arlington, Texas, where Jim and Phil have the call.
First down at the 20.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
It'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. Slashes to the left side. Not able to get away from J.J. Watt.
Man, I'm playing him again, boys.
Defensive line shifted over to the left.
It's Gronkowski. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
So I look at all these great tight ends in the NFL now. Makes me think of the NBA. These are power forwards who said, to heck with that. They want to be pass catchers, and they're good at it.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Nelson's got it on a pass. Has some heat on it. He's going to be tackled right around the 20.
Man, this guy's team's awesome. Love it. All right. Let's do this, boys. Let's do this.
Coming to the line at the 24. Here's the first snap after the big play. The Cowboys with two extra defensive backs in the dime. The catch is made. Here's the group that perhaps has the game's biggest assignment, the offensive line. This will be second down. Brady's lined up, two tight ends set. Tosses the football. Woodson's there to take it down. This defensive front is so often disruptive and in the quarterback space. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Third and 9.
No. That was absolute trash.
The 20, the 10, gonna take it home for the touchdown.
What a catch, what an interception, and not only that, take it all the way back gets close to making him quit.
The Cowboys line up now for the point after. He made it. The Cowboys setting up here for the kickoff.
It's just flipping garbage. Just makes me so mad that that stuff happens. It's just so frustrating.
The Packers, and I have to wonder, where are they going to be mentally after that last drive when they were moving the football only to give it away on an interception? How are they going to be out there on this possession?
Well, I think it's tough. I really do, Jim. You know, nowadays, quarterbacks, it seems like all we judge them on, they throw interceptions or not. And once you throw one, it's out there. You've got to get over that mental block, and you've got to keep playing hard and aggressive football. That's the only way you can have success.
The catch is made by Julio Jones. That's his first reception today. How about the way he always locks in and concentrates on the catch?
Man, he's got hands like glue. When you shake his hand, he can break yours because that's how strong they are. So not surprised to see him just reach out and just snatch the football out of the air.
Come on, Gronk.
That time, knocks the ball free. The Cowboys defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
The Packers have it at the 44. Has Nelson.
Jordy.
Well, the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver. And why not? He's talented. And every time the football's thrown his way, he finds a way to make the catch.
The Packers at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. First down at the 42. Down on the field. And he makes
it. Oh, thought I had it.
The ball comes out. The ball is knocked out of his hands. Second down following that incompletion. Brady from the gun. Dez Bryant with the catch. The Packers still driving as the second quarter gets underway. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Second quarter is underway with this snap.
Ooh, Gronk. Yes. What a play. What a kind of fluky play, but it's a play. Gronk. First touchdown, head to head.
Nice drive on the offensive side. That makes you feel good, and you just to execute so many plays and find a way to get down there and score a touchdown.
The Packers now with the extra point to tie the game.
I don't know why he did that. Was he angry or something? Make much sense if he did that.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. And he's out across the 20.
All right, so I got 21.
Second quarter of a tie game. The score's 7-7. First down at the 21.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, Calvin is so beastly in this game. I need to get him.
I'll just say this. You cannot throw the football enough his way. There's no such thing. When in doubt, you don't like anything, turn and find him and throw it to him.
First down at the 48. Toss to the outside. Picks up maybe three.
This is no, you're not getting this.
Defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game. Jim, look at that. The defensive line all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Johnson's got it on a pass that had some heat.
Good play. Good play. Shoot, I shouldn't have done that.
It's not that you have one. Every team has two and three, and some have four. Good job that time by him hauling in that pass.
Breaking huddle and coming to the line at the 17-yard line. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Sanders is handed the football.
Not getting that.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning. Coming to the line at the 18. Sanders lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Calvin Johnson with the
oh, what a hit.
Johnson's met after
Talib.
The Cowboys had a nice play designed that time and pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Lux 3-for-3 with that completion.
Got him, got him. Oh, yes, boys. Nice stop.
Sanders looking for a place to run the football that time to pick up the third down.
You're not going for it, are you?
Nowhere to go. Offensive line gets dominated. Now it's fourth down.
Should be an easy one here. The kick is good, and taking the lead just before the half will definitely have them feeling a little more positive as they head into the break.
Oh, yeah, it gives you a little pep in your step, no question about it. Nothing like leading in halftime.
115 is up by three on a stupid pick.
Right now.
The Packers offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far. The quarterback. He's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
To the outside.
Got it.
Catch is made.
Can't see
you
where.
Believe how steady and reliable this guy is.
He is. Is it, what's the phrase for it? He is money, Jim Nance. Man, he pays off every single time. You throw the football near him, he'll make the catch.
Brady's completion percentage, 70% on the day. The Packers snap it at the 36.
Gronk. Oh, come on, Gronk.
Defender tips it out.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, it can make a big play.
Gronk.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
The D-line all talking. I think they're expecting run. That's why they're shifting to their left.
There's some shifting around in the backfield. The Packers snap it at the 36. Makes the catch. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Brady is in the shotgun.
Come on, Gronk. 400K. 400K.
But when a defender taps it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Looks but can't connect on the short throw.
How many coins I have? Quite a few. How many you got? Wager. Not really,
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. From the gun. Looking to go deep. And
come on.
Out of his hands. They've been flying all over the field here in this first half of play, and they come up with another big moment here before the intermission.
Yeah, it's fun to watch a defense when they play well. And then the fact that they're crisp, everybody doing their job, and they're hustling.
Like 67K? That's cool.
Offense back on the field here for this 4th and 10 play. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Brady's got it in the gun. Julio Jones with the grab.
Yes, what a play. That was huge. 4th and 10. Down by 3. Wow.
Yeah, you know, look at that. Just think about how much that changes the mentality of both teams.
Oh, he's got to be angry about that, boys. He's got to be angry about that. I mean, he's a very good player, so.
Have to be disappointed about how they played on that drive.
Signals and makes the fair catch. The Cowboys put some points on the board on their previous possession, but it was just a field goal. They'll be looking to add some more right here.
Yeah, they will. And, you know, listen, you know, when you talk about touchdown drives, you have to kick a field goal. What does that mean? That means you failed on third down. Just not a good play on third down. They got to do better in that situation. If they do, that's going to lead to 7 points.
He's got the catch.
Oh, what a hit by Ray Lewis.
Down after a gain of 4. The
Cowboys. No, sir. Against the regulations. Not interested.
That pass play picked up only 4. 2nd down and 6 coming up.
The defensive line, they're shifting. They're getting into a spread look. I think they think this is going to be a pass.
And that's Cromartie in on the stop. The Cowboys will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Luck out of the gun. And he hauls it in.
So far, wonderful execution of this drive. Would you get a chance to get out of bounds? Here, the offensive player got the yardage, had a chance, gets out of the bounds, stops the clock. Good job by the offense.
Luck's completed his last 6 passes. The Cowboys come out in a bunch set. 1st and 10. Down the field. The ball.
Yes.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up the few
drop
passes.
He's got to be.
If he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
This will probably be the last play of the first half.
That was awesome, man. Hey, Impaler.
Close out the first half here in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. Time now for a short break, and we'll be back after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter.
Oh, man, this is such a tough game. This is such a tough game. This guy is so good. He beat me the other night. Knockout. Seriously, bro. This new team is beast.
Got it on the
I lost to him the other night, and I'm hoping I get better results this time. I need to get this blitz in, though.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
The Packers lined up in the nickel.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the
pick. Marty, got it. Dude, you can't throw on Cromartie, bro. This is awesome.
With the interception. Yeah, they came out with such tremendous energy. I don't know if it was something they ate at halftime or the words of the coach, but they took that energy, they went out on the field and got that interception.
Loss of two on that play. First down at the 45. Toss.
There we go. Come on. Is that Lot? Must have been Lot. It caught me. I was gone.
This next play coming from the 47-yard line. The Cowboys go with the dime formation here on defense. Snap back to Brady from the gun.
Gronk.
Bring it down at the 36-yard line.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long.
They have to be smart.
They are tiring this defense out.
Brady's completion percentage, 60% on the day. The Packers lined up, bunch formation. First down at the 36.
Look at Gronk. Woo!
The Packers, they never back off. That first down, they got a small lead here in the second half. What are they looking to do? They're looking to march this football down the field and score.
Brady from the gun.
Yes. Julio. Julio.
Those guys, when you talk about receivers, no matter what, he is always open. If the coverage is tight, don't worry. Throw it out there. He'll make a play.
Brady's now completed four in a row.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Look at that, boys. This is huge. Playing great tonight, boys. I gotta shut this down.
Touchdown here, mid-third quarter.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. It's a dominant performance so far. That
Barry.
Drive just set it off. They wanted to take it down the field.
Here we go.
They did it.
Come on.
Defense just let them have their way.
21-10, guys.
It's
what I've been playing on defense.
And working.
Let's do this one.
The offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck. That's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation can't make those.
Cromartie again. One-on-one. One-on-one with Rice. All right, that's all good. It's all good, bro. Dime, dollar.
Set up now at the 39-yard line. First down at the 39. Two hands on the football.
Uh-oh.
The catch.
Nice play. Shoot. Great play.
It was a short route by the receiver.
He's going for it? All right.
Hey, it was a heck of a throw.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Nope. Bam. Got him, boys.
It is so tough from the 2-yard line. So many things to think about on the defense.
Having a tough day against this. Good news is I'm still scoring.
And the fair catch is made. The Packers couldn't have asked for this third quarter to have gone any better for them than it has so far, as they've just continued to do what they were doing in the first half, up and down the field.
Oh, man, they kept the pedal to the metal, man. They are letting it go. They're being aggressive, and they're trying to end this game right here.
Oh, if he would have got through, he was gone, boys.
Come out in the dime.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Second and 10.
That dot.
Nelson with the grab.
Ooh, tried to jump over him. Could you imagine if I did it? Oh, that would have been epic, guys.
Today. Brady's done everything he can to keep his team on top.
He has been so efficient here today, very smart, making decisions. And when you put those two things together, that's why your football team...
Aw, too late.
Ball's incomplete as Brady
looking for Gronk.
At the line of scrimmage, the 41... The Cowboys sat at the line. Dime package. Second down and 10. Catch made.
There we go. Still got this, boys.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
Here we go.
It's third down coming up. Brady standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Oh, Jordy.
By Nelson.
White chocolate.
That is how you draw it up, isn't
white
it?
Chocolate.
Oh, man, a quarterback loves guys that can make catches like this, and they're just so strong. They know how to zero in. They never lose concentration, and you never see them drop a pass.
One more snap, and another quarter is in the books. The Packers will come to the line, trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth.
Come on, let's go now. Go now, go now.
Final quarter begins with this.
Look at that run, boys.
He's gonna make the tackle.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's gonna wear that defense out.
Here we go, guys.
Nice job by the offensive line. The defense got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get
one. Come on. Yeah. It's good. It's all good. It's all good.
The game is closed. It's in the fourth quarter. You're winning. You're on the offensive side. You find out if you can really run the football in these situations. That time, short gain on the
so I'm up by four. That point. Yeah.
The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field.
There we go.
Possible to give the team a chance.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it.
Ready to go from the 13-yard line. Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game.
Yep. Boys, this is it.
The Cowboys defense lined up going with the 46 defense. And that game's won. The defense stops the clock.
All right, boys. What should we do here?
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Go running off the toss.
Barry! Barry! What a joke! Bow! This is a huge, huge win for me. Wow. It's gotten how dominant a performance this has been by the team today. All right. So what's he going to do? Here we go, boys. Nickel. The Cowboys heading back onto the field on offense. They scored on their last drive, Phil, and they did it with a blistering aerial attack. It'll be interesting to see what's going to happen here. Oh, man, what do you do now? I think if you're an offensive coordinator, it doesn't matter what you call, you know your guys are going to make it work.
First down at the 20. Finds his mark.
There we go. Look at 5, 4, 3. All right, boys. Let him do that. Honestly, let him do it.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. First down at the 39.
Khalib, not getting there, bro. Second down, late in the fourth
quarter. Good job of hurrying up and getting on that football and trying to get the playoff. Don't use the timeout here. Good clock management.
Oh, I knew he was going there. I put him there. Wham. Suggs, great read, boys. Great read. Trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground. Luck's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Oh, nice play. Clock is running, boys. On every snap now. Timeout won't be used here. They'll go to the hurry. Looking to go down the field here. Ronnie Lott. Oh. Ronnie Lott. They go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled. Yeah, they were all over that guys. Time. And they just,
that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job. The Cowboys have it at the 39.
Nope. Get both feet down. Nope. Well, when you get in the situation this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back. Okay, so I just need to keep.
The stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short. And this is a crucial third down.
So he's going to Rice
up.
There.
The Cowboys will look to get to the 29 to pick up a first.
We're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Nope. Got it. Oh, I knew he was going there. He looks to Barry.
He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit and knocks that football loose.
Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way.
Oh, how did he get that in there? Nice play. Uh-oh. Oh, good play. I hate it when it does that on the screen, but... Okay. Pick. Guys, whoa! Yes! Yes! Yes. Bam! Bam! Right in the mouth, bro. Knockout.
Score late in the game like this to put it away. Time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
Bill declined the penalty and let the play stand.
the Packers ready to kick it away.
35, 16. Let's go. Oh, and my boy lead user. Got him. Yes. All timeout. Nope.
The corner comes on the blitz, gets to the quarterback and takes him down. No bump coverage here. Corners backing up. The Cowboys all bunched up here as they get set at the line.
Oh, look at the sack. Wham! What a play. T Mast3ers, great game.
Will this one count?
You beat me the other day. Hopefully he's not mad at me. Let's just send him a good game. Wow. Oh, man, that sucks, dude. Wow, what a great game. What a great game for me. What a play by him. Wow. That Julio play was nice.
So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying
wow.
So long.
Okay, look at this, guys. I had two takeaways, 300 yards passing. Wow. What a game. Look at that. 1,700 coins. Wow. 1,500 to win by the game by 19. 60 for 300 yards passing. Only 252. It sounds like a lot to me. Yards on defense. Two rushing touchdowns. Two passing touchdowns. One defensive scoring touchdown. Oh, this was game of the day for me. Wow. All right, let's just quickly look at here. I love this. So I knew that he was probably going to throw a drag or something along those lines. So I did cover two, making sure that Cromartie was over there. But let's see who he has open here. Okay, so he's going to Barry, which he always goes to Barry. Not this time. Was it bad to show boat here? That's what I want to know. I mean, come on, man. I was pretty pumped.